Tonight on this edition of News Source Now, with 2 weeks in counting, House Speaker Bosworth continues her unlikely march towards the Oval Office, with polls now leaning heavily in the Congresswoman's favor thanks to her Bridge the Gap campaign. Bosworth has stood firm with an aggressive and costly cyber defense stance and repairing relations with China through open communication and intelligence sharing. Tensions have been steadily on the rise between the two superpowers since the 2018 cyber attack on the stock market. China continues to hold the U.S. accountable for the attack and its resulting global economic meltdown, despite the president's insistence that it was an act of terrorism perpetrated by the internet's largest fallout socio-political movement, Cordis DA. And finally, our feature story, an in-depth look into the Cordis DA movement, who recently reached a social networking milestone. Known only by his online alias Odysseus, Cordis DA's mysterious figurehead has been labeled both a champion and a terrorist who foments social uprisings for personal financial gain. These stories and more on tonight's edition.
spotted.
Get on that minigun! Pull him down!
For actionable intel.
Onslaught, we have MQ-27 Eye in the Sky online for operation. Authorized to use at will.
Copy that, Overlord.
We got what we came for. Head to the exit.
Copy.
What's up?
something here.
Copy. Get the door.
I'm on it. We're in.
I ride up. Not too many that can fuck with me. Never hung up on the